Malaysia's political crisis has hit the streets with tens of thousands of people denouncing Prime Minister Najib Razak as corrupt and demanding he step down. The Kuala Lumpur rally was declared illegal, but protesters want answers about the transfer of hundreds of thousands of euros into his bank account.